Yeah, hello, welcome to Cimbrer Bushcraft and Northern Woodsmen, Martin from Northern Woodsmen. We're out here in my Cimbrer Camp and making an overnighter here. And it's Bushcraft overnighter this time, but I really enjoy my new throne. And even though it's a Viking throne, I can use it still. And as you can see here, I actually put my reindeer fur on instead of the black sheep that is over there underneath Martin. I think this is looking more Viking-like. So, yeah. But we're going to cut some firewoods and yeah, prepare some delicious meal food here later when it's beginning to be evening. So, and a lot of small projects. So, yeah. Thank you for joining us. I hope you stay on and yeah, hope you enjoy this little video. Oh yeah. Yeah, can you see this? It's from this one on my roof. When I go here, I bang my head in this one, so yeah, I have to be careful. Not the first time. I don't think it's too bad. I don't want any plaster on or band-aids, so yeah. Thank you.
LEMMEL coffee?
Yep.
Nice.
And LEMMEL coffee. So.
Well, Martin, welcome.
Cool, and cheers, and thank cheers. You for having me.
Yeah, you're always welcome here.
Nice.
Oh, yeah, good strong coffee.
Coffee. Yeah, that's nice.
Yeah.
I think we need that.
Yeah. Right? We certainly do.
Yeah. All of that hard work.
Yeah. And I think the fire is going now. We have some problem with the firewood. It's a little bit damp, so we had to cut another tree to find some that is more dry, but it's not completely dry, so yeah, there's a lot of smoke, but it seems to be running now. Oh yeah, and then perhaps my long pipe.
Nice.
Yeah, very nice. Are we going to have them outdoor?
Yeah, I think.
Yeah. We'll get a nice ambience out here.
Yeah.
It's nice strong. I like it.
Yeah, it is. Is it the whiskey coffee?
No, no, I don't think so.
Okay.
I'm not sure because I've changed some of the coffee in my coffee pouch, but I can't remember this one. I don't think it's...
But there's whiskey in it anyway.
Yeah, there's whiskey in it. Have some spare ribs and I'm gonna use a grill here from BDBQ. Again, one of my favorite gears, folded out like this, and I think we're going to make the high stand here. Way, yeah, and then that's right. Mm.
There's nothing better than raw pork.
No.
Well done, brother.
Yeah. Den er også kommet rigtig godt gang i det pap der, hva'?
Ja, det er det, der lige har gjort udfaldet.
Ja.
Det er godt lidt frit.
Ja, det er stadig noget.
Oh yeah, looking nice. Yeah, so delicious.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Du får lidt gerne noget.
Lad os gå.
Yeah. This is our dinner for tonight. Spare ribs and potato salad with tomatoes and a little bit of olive and feta cheese. It looks very delicious and I'm looking forward to. I'm hungry now. So are you, Martin?
Yeah, it yeah. smells really like a really good barbecue in here.
Yeah, so
I think it's gonna
bon appetit.
Yeah, bon appetit.
Mm-hmm.
It's quickly getting dark here in Denmark at this time of year.
Mm. Oh, that was a good idea with the spare ribs.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
It's not bad.
No. It tastes very good.
Yeah, it does. Never thought about.
Okay.
Spare ribs in the woods.
Hmm.
But it's actually much better.
Mm-hmm. I done it a couple of times with Johnny.
Yeah.
I think it was him who or he who suggested it first time.
Yeah.
Yeah. So.
So thanks to Johnny.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
soon it will be breakfast.
Nice.
Yeah. I think it's gonna be nice. Breakfast is served and coffee afterwards. Oh yeah. Good strong coffee. Little bit of salt, remove the bitterness from the coffee, especially when you make cooking coffee, it can be a little bit bitter, so the trick with the salt in is very good, but you can actually use it in all kinds of coffee that you make on machines or press. It gives a good taste to the coffee, it makes it smoother.
Thank you.
And I have some salt somewhere. Yeah, here. Salt and pepper.
I actually have some bread as well.
Yeah, that would be nice. Soon the coffee will be finished, I hope so. So we can get a good strong cup of coffee.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Some bread. Just by a little stick, just a little piece.
Like that?
Small piece, yeah, that's nice. I'm not the big morning eater.
No.
Breakfast eater, I think it's called. Yeah. Morning eater.
I know what you mean.
Yeah, that's okay.
I got some garlic cheese there.
Okay, that's nice.
What the coffee?
Now we're finished with using this BBQ grill, and you can see there's a lot of things on it, so I just do this and it cleans most of the the leftover for the meat and so on. So it's really cool. And then I just have to wash it a little bit when I get home. Yeah. Small and compact.
Well, thank you for a nice trip, Martin. It was wonderful. And thank you for watching Cimbrer Bushcraft and joining Martin from Northern Woodsmen and me on this wonderful overnighter. It's been a very cozy night in here.
Yeah, it was really nice.
Yeah, we had it warm and you can lay out and look at the fire and had some great meal, some spare ribs and egg and the bakes some for breakfast. So everything is perfect. The weather is turning a little bit down to, I think it's going to be rain here later this afternoon, but yeah. We are packing our gear and heading home.
Yeah.
So, skål everyone, and thank you for joining us. Hope to see you again on the next one. Yeah. Bye bye, take care.